sophisticated lady. I thought I would have a bunch of banana jokes for you guys in between, but I didn't think you'd find them really appealing.
Oh.
One more time, Mr. Matthew Kempster.